Most probably it's because of the programs. Like for instance, if you're a mayor, of course, if you are mayor, of course, you're the enemies of illegal matters.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
You're enemies of gambling lord, enemies of robbery, hold-up gangs,
mm-hmm.
enemies of, we have the Akyat Bahay gang, and realize that. So the once you really get rid of all of these criminal elements, gambling lord, then the drug lords, you're prone to so many, attacks and dangers.
Okay.
Those are therefore because you're a mayor,
mm-hmm.
You're just like the president, like our professor said,
mm-hmm.
just like a president. You're the president of your city,
mm-hmm.
and you want to enforce the law. You mm-hmm. want to have an order of the society, but of course there will be no more many enemies. Like for instance, when I became mayor, there is already they handed to me this list, and they told me, Mayor, you will receive this, 1 million a day.
Mm-hmm.
That is payola, and we will receive for all these activities.
Mm-hmm.
We have drug laboratory, we have gambling anywhere, gambling desk anywhere.
Yeah.
We have shabuden, mm-hmm. many things. But I stopped.
Mm-hmm.
I refused to to continue that. That's why I have so many enemies.
Okay,
that's happening to all mayors.